Bless you, everyone. I know I haven't made these videos in about a good week. I've been busy working. I don't work often, but I do thank God for the hours. Now, I just want to release the word that the Lord gave me. He says, repent, line yourself up, because His Son, Jesus Christ, is soon to return. Now, either you in this thing to win it and hold out the sold out, or you just on the fence. Well, the word of God says, if you're lukewarm, God will spit you out of His mouth. So it's better for you to be either hot or cold. But no one knows the time or the hour when Jesus Christ will come back. Amen. So just line up and get yourself right. If things are falling apart in your life, then consider, hey, maybe I need to try God, try His way, because the word of God says if you seek Him first and His righteousness, everything else will be added. Amen. Now, today's scripture today is coming from Psalms 8, verse 4. It says, what is man that God is mindful of him, that the Son of Man may come visit him? Now, I'm just here to tell you that God is thinking about you. Your situation that you're going through, God cares. Heaven knows. God cares. And He thinks about you. He thinks about you night. He thinks about you night and day. Amen. So you be encouraged. Know that your situation, that you are not alone. And just begin to line yourself up, because the word of God says, delight yourself in the Lord and He will give you the desires of your heart. So just continue to delight yourself in God. Continue to read His word and worship Him and spend time with God. Amen. And remember to line yourself up. Don't be lukewarm. You know, don't be on the fence about it. Have one foot in the world and one foot in the church. Amen. So I love you with the love of the Lord, and God bless you.